It was midway down the back straightaway that many of the teams were able to stop. Others, however, weren't able to. Jimmy Foster with the number 50. He sees others beginning to spin and slow down. Dave Blaney and Shane Hall already together. And there came Tim Fedewa. A hard hit. He ends up on his roof. Every driver is fine, but many teams had to go to their backup cars, and many just failed to qualify.